Are we doing this?
Yeah, no, we're doing this. We're already doing
it. Is it going on?
Yeah, no, we're already doing it. It already started.
Are you sure?
Yeah, no. We got the pretty lines going here.
I don't see the pretty lines. Oh, those are some pretty lines.
Told you.
Okay. All right.
So, subscribers, what's up? Yeah. I just called you guys subscribers. How does that make you feel?
Makes me feel dirty.
Makes you feel dirty?
Like,
for
also
them,
like,
on behalf of them, you feel dirty?
Also, the look you're giving me, like,
yeah.
Jesus Christ, man.
You guys are lucky you don't have to see me.
I feel like I should put on pants or something.
Yeah, you should probably put on some more clothes.
Like, jeez.
Yeah, just saying.
I'm just going to turn this way.
All right.
Like, turn my whole mass away from you so that when you inevitably lunge on
me. But that's the way I like
it,
actually,
me.
You know, with your mass away from me. All right, so, hey,
CTcon.
So are you guys enjoying your Steel Battalion?
CTcon.
Or are we not talking about what's going on? All right, we're not talking about what's going on. CTcon.
There is a great black man you will see when someone dies in Steel Battalion. He is the sensei.
Yes.
We went to CTcon.
Yeah, and we know we talked about it and how we were going to, like, do stuff, probably. We didn't do stuff. Really.
You didn't do stuff.
Well,
I'm saying we didn't.
Yeah,
you
I was
were
lazy.
A lazy
I
bastard.
Didn't want to stream. I didn't want to set up all the stuff. The internet was like weird, and we weren't sure. And the TV.
The internet was like weird for like 5 minutes, and then we figured it out.
And then I didn't care anymore.
Then you were just like, I'm just gonna lay in the bed with my girlfriend.
And then yeah, exactly.
That's all I really am gonna do. I'm not even gonna go out Saturday. I'm just gonna lay in
hey,
there till
no,
like 2 o'clock.
Made it out there at 1. There at 1.
While Caesar was in beast mode running shit.
Running shit.
Just doing it. And
so,
Terry was off
do you
want to
start from square one?
You can start from square one.
Alright.
I think you should start from square
one. Yeah, I should start from square one. One more, give me a little more filler. Give me filler. Come on,
filler.
Yeah. Come on, ramble.
Well.
Ramble for me here.
I don't know. Like, we have a PS3, just in case you guys didn't know. And at some point in the future, we'll be showing you some crazy Demon Souls shit. And I don't know what the hell he's doing. He's on his droid. If he's looking up porn, he's not letting me get in on any of the
yeah,
dead
no,
action.
Yeah, no.
No,
I actually...
We
I
can't
know
have dead air. We can't have dead air.
Yeah, no.
You're
I know we
dead
can.
Air.
Why are dead air's dead not going on.
Yeah. No,
you're talking.
What are you talking about? I'm not
I
talking.
Don't even know what you're talking about. All right, well, I was trying to find the emails of how we got into CTcon.
We can't talk about
place.
That.
Oh, come on. We
can
talk
about
how...
That.
Really?
No. That's
really?
Confidential.
Okay, fine.
Because
well,
what
mean,
if one of them comes and looks at it? Basically, we found some cracked brawl data, and then we used that as a bargaining chip.
Yeah, we used some bargaining chips, and we got in so that we could volunteer on Thursday. So
even
we
though we
it.
Had completely free passes.
We had free passes.
And
but
even though nobody really cared that we showed up on Thursday.
Yeah.
And even
but
though
we
like,
acted like it was a big deal, so it was more fun that way.
And even though you don't know how to crimp wires, even though I thought you could.
I don't know how to crimp wires, and this man insisted that I could to a complete stranger with blue hair. Neon blue hair.
Yep.
Named Trick.
His nickname's Trick. I didn't see that man. I didn't see the name Trick in the staff listing.
Yeah, no, I didn't see it either. So, to Trick, no, I cannot crimp wires.
I thought he could.
Secrets out. Secrets
thought he
out.
Could.
I never even led anyone to that assumption. All right. So.
And you really suck at pretending you know how you're doing something. Like,
I didn't want to pretend at that point.
You have to pretend to some extent.
All right.
You're
so,
just like, ooh, what are we doing? I'm just like, go with it.
Well, I kept going with it. I
barely,
did go with it.
Barely.
Ah, fine. You know I can.
Whatever. Sure.
All right.
Fine.
So,
big deal.
CTcon Thursday was pretty uneventful. I mean, like, other than stuff that we can't talk about, I think it was pretty uneventful.
Well, we can. Well, I mean.
We can't. For the reason that we'll talk about later.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. We can't.
You're right.
For the reasons that we'll talk about later. So.
You're right.
You're
right.
Yeah. I know I'm right. I'm always right. All right, so.
Not all the time.
Yeah, all the time. So, where do we go from here?
Who got us the hotel room?
That's true. So, we had a hotel room that was quite a walk, and
it wasn't that big of a walk.
Yeah, it was long.
It wasn't that big of a walk.
I would rather it be shorter. Yeah.
All right, you can go pay. You can go pay the $190
yeah,
for.
Yeah, I'm gonna pay $190.
That's how. I guarantee you. That's how much it's gonna be.
No, I don't. We'll find out.
No, seriously, I'm guarantee. And even though it doesn't matter because we're going to Evo next year.
Yeah, we're going to Evo.
Next year.
Yeah.
We're gonna compete.
If it's gonna be at the same time again. Like,
we're going Evo.
CTcon and Evo at the same weekend.
Evo wins.
Because we're going to Vegas, and it's going to be sweet. And we're going
to
have...
Because Caesar's never been to Vegas, and Caesar wants to see if those prostitution laws are real.
Haha. All right, so... Actually,
we're off track right now.
Yeah, by a lot.
Yeah.
So,
Friday. Yeah.
What'd we do?
What'd you do?
I don't know. You were with me
You laid
Friday.
In bed all day.
No, Friday?
Yeah.
No, it was Saturday that I laid in bed.
Oh, yeah.
Friday, we did...
Friday...
Like, just volunteer crap.
Just volunteer crap.
We ran
also,
the game room.
We ran the game room. But, well, we ran the game room in the way that people who don't run things ran the game room.
Yeah, exactly. Well, the people running the game room didn't run the game room,
They sure as shit didn't run anything at all this year.
That Rock Band tournament turned out well, didn't it?
Was that Friday?
That was Friday.
That was
Friday.
The
qualifiers were Friday.
That whole big thing on Rock Band
yeah,
was that. When we just tried to, like...
We tried to appease this man that had a dream. He had a dream of this amazing Rock Band tournament. And that dream was crushed by tiny, tiny little speakers. Those tiny little speakers crushed big dreams when you think about it.
And then you had to be the smartass who said it was canceled to the people.
Yeah.
And it's like, they got all up in a hissy fit because of you.
Yeah.
They're like, no, it's not canceled. It's like, well, what? The guy's leaving, fine.
The guy's leaving. The guy who's running the tournament says he's not running it anymore, so I figured...
That's not canceled.
So I figured...
No, that's not canceled.
They would cancel it from there if they were smart. Instead, they had a terrible, terrible Rock Band tournament.
Not canceled.
With a bunch of just...
Now that I'm really thinking about it, Friday was a bust.
Yeah, Friday was a bust.
Because, like...
Could happen, then.
You know why it was a bust?
Why?
You know.
Terrence?
Not just Terrence.
Oh, okay. So we had a third wheel.
We don't...
I mean, he's one of our special guests.
It's not third wheels.
I know.
We had a four-piece band going.
Yeah. We had a four-man band going, and it wasn't working out in terms of antics. I mean, it was nice, but it wasn't what we normally do.
No, I was bored out of my mind. Don't let this man tell you it was nice. I was bored out of my fucking mind.
All right, fine. He was bored. I enjoyed it. That day had Dom, right?
Yeah, that day did have Dom.
Yeah. Why don't you mention, you know, maybe talk about...
I guess we have to tell the story of last year's CTcon.
Real brief. Sum it up.
Basically,
you want me to
you sum it up.
All right.
Because I'm not good at the summing up.
Yeah, I realize. So
it'll be a great story. Just
the voice. If you guys want an expansion on anything, feel free. Leave comments. Yeah.
They never leave comments.
They never leave comments. They don't love us. Anyways.
We love you though.
So
how you doing, baby?
Oh, hey man, that giant mech is shooting you. Oh man, I don't even know that we're voicing over a clip that happened like a month ago. Just so you guys know. Dom, the voice of Dom, Carlos Ferro.
I believe it's Ferro.
Yeah,
might be Fierro. Whatever, continue.
It's Ferro. Anyways, came to CTcon last year, and it was a big deal. We went there, and actually not that many people were there, and we got to, like, ask a bunch of questions, and it was really cool. And
He's a good panelist. He's a good...
He is a good panelist. He's a good, like, stand-up, comedic... He's a good guy.
He's a good guy.
So... It was a good panel. Caesar enjoyed.
Jesus Christ, I could have finished this by now. Keep going.
All right. So then he ran another panel.
He didn't run. He was a special guest judge.
Oh, my God.
That's important.
Fine, yes.
He was a special guest judge at the anime voiceover booth. Panel.
Yeah, and so we went over to this to see him, like, talk about people. And we sat there for, what, like 45 minutes on that one girl?
It was about an hour, yeah.
45 minutes to an hour on this one girl, and they got this line of people outside who are supposed to do this voiceover thing, and this one old lady is just rambling.
She was some sort of anime voice actress.
No, she wasn't a voice actress. She was a producer.
She was a producer.
They had voice actors.
Okay.
Voice actors.
I thought she was a producer.
No, she was a producer.
I still don't know who
And that's why
she was.
She